Here we've put some joists through for shelves. It's great with Earthbag to make shelves actually, because you can put the joist right through the wall and it doesn't move. In fact, if you go down there, try and wiggle that joist so it's just not going anywhere. As you can see, it's just solid. So the only trouble is you can lose a bit of integrity because the height of the wood is slightly different from the bag. So what can you do about it? That's what happened over there. Sorry, just if you show that. We lost a little bit of integrity of the row height because the shelf brought it down. So now we've grown wiser. So we make these little bags here, fit them in, and Jeff, would you like to tam that down?
Oh my God. Okay, that's it. Fine.
Okay.
Not moving.